All right, we are recording, and this is, hang on, click into the game, Dead Rising 2. I do not know how long I've actually had this game. It's been on the list for me to do for a while, and I also have Dead Rising 3 and 4, and is it off the record, the, like, pseudo-remake of the game, but with the, protagonist of the first game? Whichever that one is, I also have that. Yeah, so I've been putting off doing these games because one is I don't know if I can do the full time investment that some of them take, and also the whole I don't like games with time limits in them, which apparently at least this one does. I think I had seen something years ago that Dead Rising 3 is without it. I don't know, but you know, whatever. Deal with it. I mean, that I'm saying to myself, I just need to deal with it and do it. Because do you know that these are supposed to be fun games? Somewhat silly games, which I'm good for that. But hey, it's still zombies, so that means they're technically horror games, so heart rate. This looks like a game from the 360 era. He just looks like an unhappy man. I'm sorry, but it's like permanent scowl on his face.
Hey! Hey! You're on in 2 minutes, Mr. Green.
My name's Chuck.
Yeah, yeah. Look, I need you to sign this release form before you go out there. Oh, and, don't forget to include your next of kin.
Her name is Katie. Can you take her somewhere safe?
Yeah, I'll take her to the green room.
Go with the nice man, Katie. Don't worry. I won't be long.
By the way, I do have VSync turned off in case you are nosing in the screen too.
Hey, buddy. I heard you lost your wife in Vegas. I guess you suck at killing zombies, otherwise she'd still be around!
Save it for the show, shithead.
Zombies
yep.
Took our Willamette. They took our Las Vegas. But tonight, America, we're going to get a little payback.
Where is this that they have a lift like that? Do we already have places like this, or did they build it for this purpose?
And now, it's time for America's most dangerous game show! It's time for Terror is Reality! And here's your host, America, are you hungry for a little terror?
No, but that's the kind of thing I do here, so.
We're gonna give it to ya! I've been poking these zombies all week, and man, are they pissed!
Can zombies actually get annoyed?
Our contestants are almost ready, so let's send them a little message. You gotta be willing to risk it all if you're ever really gonna.
I don't really care for how this handles. There we go. Okay, so space bar I can use for those sudden. I'm not gonna make it to number one, but I mean that can't be a requirement. I should really have like a lavalier mic for how much she uses that mic as a prop.
Motocross champion! Ladies and gentlemen, that is what I call a smackdown! And our winner will walk away with the big money! And we even have a little something for the losers. But
veterinarians are looking into the problem and have been examining the diets on different farms. This seems to have only compounded the problems which have been linked to the beef shortage in local areas. The zombie rights group Cure is in the news again. The protest group has shown up in the adult playground of Fortune City, which was chosen as the site of the latest installment of the pay-per-view game show, Terror is Reality. The protest just compounds the problems of the game show, which has been plagued recently by tumbling ratings and controversy. Cure was on the site of the show to display their opposition to what they call the unethical treatment of zombies. Stacy Forsythe, the leader of the Nevada branch of Cure, had this to say.
Let our government know we will not stand for their systematic neglect of the infected. We must take drastic action now.
Public opinion is mixed on the group's views, which are sometimes seen as radical.
This is a joke, right? Why would you want to save those things?
Stay tuned. Coming up right after the break, we've got weather and sports.
Doesn't feel very good, does it? I lost my family in Willamette. I'd rather just have them back. Hey, do you know where the green rooms are?
Yeah, take the elevator up a floor and then straight down the hallway. You can't miss it.
I don't know what the goals are, so I do want to remote. I can't change them. Unless... No? Yeah, by default it did that. It has it at 8x, even though I'm only using an RX 580. So that tells you, and it, the performance seems okay so far, so it kind of tells you, yeah, this is not that intense a game. I'll admit, I didn't look up at the arrow to see that's not what I'm supposed to go into.
The ladies were a little disappointed in your performance tonight, Chuck. But you must get that a lot.
I kind of wonder how much of this would be the same I had gone for this place. Because some of it could be. Okay, I'm going.
Out of here, so hang on tight.
That is not the way to run, dude. Doesn't drinking too much make most people sick? I mean, yeah, you do need to specify in the game. There are some that, you know, you just drink as much as you want and nothing happens. I already know that one.
It's gonna be okay now, Katie.
I can't get a signal. Why can't I get a signal?
She was looking right at me and they had her and I couldn't do anything. She went down without a sound and I had to get out of there. I just ran.
Second son. Listen, it's an existing condition, all right? It's okay, it happened a long time ago. It's only a matter of time before she turns. Hey, don't worry. I've got Zombrex. Yeah, well, you better have a lot, because there ain't none here, and the rescue ain't coming for 3 days.
3 days?
Yeah, the reserves will already be mobilizing. But their first priority is to quarantine the city, and that takes time. They'll enter the city at first light 3 days from now. That's the standard procedure.
So we're stuck here?
There's a couch in the security room. Why don't you take her in there? It's quieter.
Thanks.
That was that lady from Cure. Recognize the thing on her hip. It looked like he was holding newspaper. A little odd to have in like a hip holster. Newspaper? Don't know. We'll find out, I'm sure.
We don't have any Zombrex, do we?
I was gonna get some. Right after the show. We still have time.
Where are you gonna get it, Dad?
You let me worry about that, okay, kiddo?
I know where you can get some.
How long have you been listening?
Don't worry. I won't say anything. There's a pharmacy in the Royal Flush Mall. I'm Stacy Forsythe, by the way.
I'm Chuck. And this is Katie. Do you know a way out of here?
No. But if you find one, I suggest you take this. That way we can keep in touch. There's closed-circuit cameras all over the city. These monitors are playback only, but I'll keep an eye on them. Chuck, if you find anyone alive out
there... I'll do what I can. Keep an eye on my daughter, okay?
I want to look around before heading.
Man, am I glad you came along.
Thanks for everything.
No.
I thought it was the end for me.
It is looking like there's nothing around here, which is fine. My guess is that eventually you bring things to you. Okay. Not sure what those would give me for winning, and I don't think it really matters yet. Seriously? In this situation, that's what your line is? Wait, didn't I see you somewhere else? I didn't even see one. Thank you.
Damn it.
It just seems like it might be a little safer and easier to, you know, avoid them. I do find it a little annoying that there does not appear to be a run.
Anyone there? Hey there.
Extra. I'm a little confused. Didn't the arrow tell me to go? It's not. Told me to go. Yeah, in here. A mini map, I feel, would be very. It's not just zombies we need to worry about. I guess the point here.
For some Zombrex.
Well, you're definitely gonna need some painkillers when I'm done with you.
Well, talking to you is giving me a headache.
Oh, yeah? What say you give me some money, and I'll go get some for you?
Yeah, give us some money, Grandpa. We'll help you out.
How about it, Grandpa? You got any money?
Some, but I also have, you know, the weapon.
What you got on you? Yeah. Oh, I didn't like it like that! Ow. Hand it off!
Jackpot.
What is it?
I already did.
Stick to me.
And
yeah. Sweet.
Sorry. This is not good.
Still there? Stay close.
Well, I'm dead. How far is that? How far back is it gonna put me? Because there's no save points that I've seen. Oh, son of a. I'm sorry. I've literally not found any save points, and you're forcing me back this far. That is so mean. That is really mean. And there's no run. Oh, man. This is horrible. What the hell? Can I at least... Okay, I can't skip this.
Somebody.
Freak out.
And drink some water.
There's gotta be someone out there. Thank you.
Oh, here we go. It's a restroom. About 4 minutes left, but still want to at least get back to where I was and hopefully manage to, you know, get her back here. Yeah, why can't you not run?
What's the word? Yo!
Come on. Batch.
Gotcha. Hi. Let's go!
Don't engage with them unless you have to. Man, this is not that useful a weapon.
Yeah.
Well, that's annoying. It shouldn't have done that. I need to find another weapon.
Stick with me. Don't fall behind.
Looks like I might actually be able to make it back. So is the security guy not gonna be, you know, upset by the whole came in? You know, it's like suddenly there's gonna be another person here that he, you know, didn't know about and didn't come in through the door.
I'm so grateful.
Where on earth did you find him? Never mind. I don't wanna know. There's still people alive out there. We can't afford to have any infected in here.
I do need to be stopping soon, but I also do just want to.
This is just too much. I can't take it.
Yeah, smooth.
Ah, I see. So this is all I have. Yeah, because I didn't grab the mask. So, but it really, really wants me to. But it's also a little funny to me because it's like she looks old enough, she can probably administer it herself. Like, I've had to work with groups of kids before, including some that, like, they need to administer medication one kind or another. they typically know how to do it. Anyway, I'm going to be stopping now. Have some stuff I need to be doing sooner than if I would do another video, because I'm trying to talk at 40 minutes and I definitely want to miss that. Yes, quit. Seems a little odd that load is in there. And I really do want to cup what the controls are. Alright, so, yeah, oh man, what the heck happened? When did that die? 30 minutes. Damn. I just saw that the heart rate monitor died. Looks like the batteries specifically. Nothing I can do about that, because I don't want to do this over. Alright, I'll just put some fresh batteries in. Alright, see you next time.